Now the rule for most is, do not pass go and do not collect $200. This here's a 1% monopoly, and we grant you 99.5 problems per everyday man. Yeah, the tax man will cut your ass in half to get his. Got us dragging this albatross around like truck jewels made of slave chain steel. Heavy like the bales of raw cotton we overpay for. Smelling of the flesh of the last sheep that rocked it before you did, and we just follow on and on and on. And don't nobody care how you feel? We need that bread yesterday, COD. Or it's gonna be you, me, and the authorities doing that handcuff dance outside your mama's house. Yeah, credits like liabilities, cause the bank is making more money off my loan than the man I'm paying. Playing with my pocketbook. Oh, hello, sacred scripture. Where exactly is my God tonight? Soup line dancing with the rest of us heathens, huh? Unable to save even himself from this tidal wave of governmental deceit, and Big Brother forwarding invoices and receipts for my earth, wind, and fire. Desire burning in the back, cause today a brother best be about his needs. Watching the deeds of the 44th president undone in a matter of 10 days. Shit. Are you broke? Too bad. Fuck you, pay me. Oh, you sick? Too bad. Take your ass back to work. Oh, you hungry? Alright. Well, we got an apple tree outside. So what if it's snowing? Work it out, money. Or else, remember that handcuff dance outside your mama's house? Right, right, right. So how you want it? Head or gut? Housewife or late night slut? All is fair and available for the price of selling yourself to Lucifer for a dream. But do not pass go and do not collect $200. This here's a 1% monopoly on 99 times warp speed, creeping into your bank account like a one-train stick-up kid with nothing to lose. And they'd be like, since we got the biggest guns, get in line, punk. You know what time it is. Matter of fact, all y'all know what time it is. So busy buying up unnecessary shit and falling for the banana in the tailpipe trick. Distraction. And ain't none of it gonna be worth a damn in the by and by. So you got a choice. You can either burn up in the heat or freeze in the cold. One way or another, change's arrival gonna be bold.
What we think is life is an assembly line.